While walking down an empty street, especially at night, with high power lines overhead, have you ever heard a distinct buzzing sound emanating from the wires? Similar sounds can be heard close to transformers, although the mechanisms behind the sounds produced by power lines and transformers are different. There's nothing special or remarkable about these buzzing sounds. They're just a constant, flat, buzzing noise, but they're hard to ignore. Do you know why high power lines and transformers produce those flat, monotonous sounds? Mains hum, electric hum, or power line hum are the terms generally used to refer to the sounds produced by transformers or power lines due to the passage of alternating current at the frequency of the mains electricity. Typically, the fundamental frequency of the buzzing sound is 50 or 60 Hz, depending on the local power line frequency. It also depends on the country you're in, as different parts of the world use different frequencies of current. Transformers hum for two main reasons: stray magnetic fields and magnetostriction. Magnetic fields cause the internal accessories of the transformer to vibrate at a frequency of either 50 or 60 Hz. Magnetostriction occurs when a ferromagnetic material interacts with an alternating magnetic field and consequently undergoes minute expansion and contraction. When the iron core within the transformer coils, expand, or contract due to the magnetic effect of alternating current flowing through it, this minuscule change in form produces a small amount of vibration, which makes the transformer produce that constant buzzing sound. These buzzing transformer sounds can be minimized by making certain design tweaks, but they cannot be completely eliminated. It should be noted that the intensity of the humming sound is proportional to the applied voltage. The higher the applied voltage, the greater the hum intensity. This is why you don't hear that humming sound from every transformer. Now that you understand the buzzing sound from transformers, let's explore the buzzing sound from overhead power lines. The sound that you hear from overhead power lines is due to a phenomenon called corona discharge. Corona discharge is an electrical discharge that occurs when a fluid, like air, surrounding an electrically charged conductor becomes ionized. In simple terms, it's the noise that the air surrounding the power lines makes as electricity jumps through it. As you can see, this is different from the mechanism that causes the electric hum in transformers. Corona discharge usually occurs in high voltage systems, unless steps have been taken to limit the range of the electric field. In addition to producing a slow buzzing sound, it also produces a bluish glow in the air surrounding the power lines. In fact, this phenomenon is not very different from a lightning bolt. You could say that it's a miniature version of a lightning strike, only the latter produces a blinding flash of light rather than a soft bluish glow, and generates a thundering boom rather than a soft but persistent buzz.